Okay.
Yo, boosted C6, everyone.
What?
Boosted C6. You should change him in your phone from lowest C6 to boosted C6.
All right, I'll change you. Joey's calling you out here. He said you're slow.
Oh, shit.
I am slow.
He says he's going to... He said he's going to gap your tonight.
Lewis, you bring me wine?
Yeah, I brought you Mad Good Wine.
Mad Good Wine.
You know where he's from.
Yo, Mad Good. Mad Good. Made it in a f***ing toilet. It's prison wine.
Yummy.
Prison wine.
Any of you home officials want anything or a bomb on my way then?
I want you to hurry up. That's what I want.
I'm caught it.
Try harder.
You're slow like your slow car.
All right, hurry up. We'll see you soon.
I'll be there in shortly. Goodbye.
30 minutes to go 10 miles.
Yeah. 13 is a mess right now.
Goodbye.
One eternity later.
What's going on?
Did anybody call you Louie?
No.
Everybody's call you by your Instagram name.
Yeah, that's how it goes.
What's up, buddy?
How are you?
Yeah, you do. What's up?
Boosted C6. He's my hero. Down.
Oh, miserable. I had so much traffic everywhere. It was terrible.
Joke.
Yeah, it was terrible today.
39. So we had a bunch. That said it was on E. Put a 44 or something around that.
So where's the ejector over here?
Yeah,
yeah.
You're not gonna, you better do it now then, because he's not gonna let you.
Well, he's gotta get comfortable, make sure everything's
Dad's
working.
Dad's not gonna let you f***ing bump the shot up.
He is.
He wouldn't let Cody. Do you think he's gonna let you?
I gotta soften him up for a little bit. He'll get there. You gotta ease into things like that.
You better have brought donuts then.
I brought his girlfriend wine.
Hey. Prison wine.
I brought my girlfriend wine too.
Yeah.
Hey.
Hey.
200, Phil?
That's what I keep trying to tell him to do. He won't do it.
Like I said, it survived like 12 bottles out of 150. It's got to survive at least two passes on the 200.
It's like one. It just needs to make one pull on the dyno and one pull on the dyno. Yeah.
I had
wrong setting in the nitrous controller. Not really wrong, but I didn't know. I had it set to shut off at 6,700. So it shut, you can hear in the video we'll play that it shuts off between shifts, and then at the end of the track you can hear it like surging because it's going above 6,700, shutting off and coming on. Tried to make another pass, fix the nitrous controller, and it spun to like a 130 something 60. But when like a 913, I think, at 156 mile an hour, so it picked up 11 mile an hour. DA was like negative, I think, 1,000 or 1,100. Today it's not that good. It's like plus 500. But we're hoping the track prep will be a little better, and hoping to go 880s or so. If it does a 127.60 again, or anywhere even close to that, and doesn't spin, it should easily go an 880. Also might add that Cody drove his car home from the track the other night and drove it to the track today because we had two cars break the other night. Joey's CTSV broke the drive shaft. Which we're not really surprised. It was stock drive shaft, stock axle, stock all that in this car. And it's taken some abuse. So that broke. And then Lewis's car broke the diff also. They both drove to the track and I just drove my truck. So I took Cody's trailer and trailered Lewis's car back to the shop and then called AAA for Joey's car to get towed back to the shop, and Cody drove his car home. So I have Cody's trailer. I'm bringing it back to him today. So he drove it to the track today. For those who think Cody's car is a race car, I'm about to show you. Street car. Full interior, all this. Still has his amps and stuff for his stereo in here too. But full interior. There's a little N-gauge. First pass with the same bottle that we ran the other night with. We made two passes there, and we've used it on the dyno one time before, so that was the third pass. So it's a little low, but I don't know if you can see that. New record, 897, 147 obviously, so the mile an hour is low. So I got a fresh bottle right here, got the heat on in my truck since it's cold outside. Heating this bottle up, gonna throw it in. Wait for the track to warm up a little bit and we're gonna make another pass.
Yeah, so I'm assuming you heard he broke the stock bottom end record.
Yeah. Got the video on Friday night, it was, and then he beat it again Saturday.
Yeah, so he broke it Friday night, went like 901 something, and then came back out Sunday, broke it again, did an 8, but then he hurt the car.
Oh yeah, she broke it. Right there.
We'll see. I can't get
right side. If you can come.
Good job, Cody. That tire wrinkle and everything. I know he's glad he hit an 8.
Oh my god, I would love to have been there and seen it. He was probably going wild.
What's funny is Friday was the negative 1000 DA and he did the 9, and then yesterday was like plus 500 and he still did the 8. So it'll go faster.
Yeah, he knows it. And that, I think 8.9, the 8.9 he did, I think Fran said he was on low bottle pressure too or something.
Yeah, it looked like it because the mile per hour is like 146 or something like that.
Yeah, he said he got one more run after they put the bottle in it and it's got
156.
His mile per hour back.
Yeah, 10 miles per hour more. Yeah. And the 60 foot on the first one was like 1.3 and the second one was like 1.2 something.
Yeah. Pretty ridiculous.
It is. Just a little streetcar. Streetcar doing 8s.
I'm glad it's just an axle.
Yeah.
The other hand, Lewis didn't get so lucky with that.
Yeah, I know. I saw his he tried to launch it so hard. That's what you get for throwing everything at it, Louie. So new stock bottom end record.
New stock bottom end record.
And Cody went 8s.
And Cody went 8s in the process.
And then broke his axle.
And then, yes, we broke an axle. Everyone broke this weekend.
I know. Joey's drive shaft has been...
it's a stock drive shaft. We weren't surprised that broke. Joey told Lewis to do a wheelie, and then I think Lewis actually tried. And it didn't work out in his favor.
He's on stock diff, no diff brace in stock, ZR1 axles.
But you don't need a f***ing diff brace, but...
Yeah.
But it's all ZR1
Yeah.
Just because it's a Z07, but... Yeah. I don't know what happened to it yet. A piece of his diff, I was on the track, so I handed him that.
I saw his picture.
Yeah. And then Joey broke. So then Cody drove home because I took Cody's trailer and put Lewis's car on it and then called AAA for Joey.
Yeah, I saw a sketchy flatbed.
The dude, like, didn't know what to do. It was all right. We handled it.
Yeah, Joey's is the big box.
Yeah.
Hi there.
All right. We'll set these over here since that's where I'll be working on it. You got to feel this box.
Why?
Because it's just like you just doesn't look that like it would be that heavy, and it is.
Were you just that weak?
Probably just that weak, you know. What was that, dude?
Probably a staple.
No, that's what it was. A paper cut.
Oh
man. That doesn't feel too good.
Better to you than me. Yeah. The box is heavy and give me paper cuts.
Thing f***ed me up.
I know.
And I didn't even need to cut it open that way. That's the worst part.
You should probably not slide your hand along the edge from now on.
It'll seal up.
Some glue. Yeah, man.
Had some, I would.
You got some glue in the cabinet.
Here they are.
You want to get him some glue?
Some glue?
He had a paper cut and he's crying.
Like a nice one.
Ugh. It was a box paper cut, which is pretty thick.
Thick, she said.
Those are pretty.
And what else? Yep, there's my new hubs. New studs. Are these long studs?
You love long studs, don't you?
I don't know. Love them.
It's your favorite thing ever. Long
like
studs.
A long steed. You know what I mean? You just call yourself a steed?
No, he said he loves long steeds.
It's
a big difference.
Alright, I'm gonna get these things on the battery. Yeah, I planned on it, but Steve is at me to get this thing. So you film parts.
Charlotte DeVille, you know, over there, wants to per way of the
highway. You still got a drive shaft.
Who?
No, I don't.
We're
Bill.
Huh?
Balls.
What?
Come on, Bill. New drive shaft. Don't worry, Eric. I got it. I'm not going to cut myself opening it either. Look, it's you two. Banging these out. Hey, buddy.
Hey, bud. How are you?
Good. How are you?
Nice to see you.
Is it?
Nah.
No?
Not really. Not really.
Is the new axis going in?
Old one's coming out.
Oh, yeah, you know what I mean. Meant like what you're going to be doing. Yes.
Yeah, doubt we're reusing this one.
No, I'm pretty sure.
Now we'll just weld it back together.
JB Weld.
Should handle the power.
JB Weld. Probably handle the Nova.
Yeah, definitely handling that BMW.
Hilarious. You guys see what Tyler's doing? Got Joey's drive shaft coming out. New one going in. What the hell is that?
Huh?
Some sort of delivery outside?
I don't know.
Let's check out the old one. Garbage! Yep. Put it back together.
Which way is he doing?
Let me take a look at it. Honestly, I don't think it matters, but I'm gonna go with that front.
I don't think it matters either.
See, look, he'll be ready to go in no time. Ready? Dude, I'm surprised it lasted this long. That thing's tiny.
Yep, a little bearing in the middle of it.
Yeah. All right, good job.
Hey, bye.
Proper.
It's world record. I'm sure he was happy it was the axle and not the diff.
Breaking stuff is part of racing.
Because at first they weren't really sure what was wrong with it.
If you don't break stuff, then you're not pushing it hard enough.
Yeah.
It's true. No idea.
I got your nitrous, but I need my car. You ain't got my car finished? Well, you can't have this nitrous then. How you doing, man?
Good, man. How are you?
I can't complain. This car's empty. Okay.
Press that.
Yep, ready for the car.
I'm gonna hold that still. Just don't slam it on my
head. I don't want to slam it.
There we go. That might hurt a little bit.
Yeah, a little bit.
One more in your paper cut.
Yep.
Nice. Good work.